Community policing is when you have people living in a community and you have officers that serve that community, them coming together to work on problems, issues in that community. But it's more than just chasing crimes and responding to calls. It's coming together to be stronger as a community. The more a community works with its police department, the more a police department understands its community, the better that community will be. And I'm telling you, Salt Lake City, we're on a very good track under Mayor Biskupski's leadership. When we reorganized, we had a lot of officers in different units that didn't allow our patrol officers to spend the time they needed on the calls as they were serving the citizens of the city. They would go call to call to call all night long. They had no investment, they had no time to sit down and talk face to face with people, to interact and to build that trust. And so we quickly realized we needed to do something. And with that being said, we have over the last year really strived to, number one, give our officers the time and the numbers and the training to go and to talk with people. I realized that we needed a bridge into the communities we served. We needed somebody to tell us, hey, look, you need to do this. You have a blind spot here that you don't know about. And so I went out and I recruited folks from the community. They're not paid, they're volunteers. They're people that live in our communities, that have an investment in our communities, that want to see change. And so those folks come together at least monthly and we sit down and talk. And the charge that I have given them is I want honest, real, raw, organic information and conversation. Don't sugarcoat it. I mean, if it's something the police department needs to hear, if it's something the police department needs to do better, that's what I need you for. And so, from a policing aspect, I mean, we should be looking holistically at the situations we're involved in. And so, with that being said, I think this transformation that we're talking about and what we're doing here tonight, the listening, it's all part of us, the police, the city, the community, coming together to fix these problems and understand each other. I mean, every time we get together and talk, whether if somebody emails us or they call us on the phone or they get involved in CAB or through our volunteer corps, police, you know, our neighborhood watch, anytime they stand up and care about the community they live in, that's a good thing. Anytime they work with us, that's a fantastic thing. And that, I think, is a huge step forward. And that is the direction I know Mayor Biskupski is very involved. She talks about transformation. She talks about changing the interactions of our communities and our police department. And that is what's happening in the Salt Lake City Police Department.